Hello and welcome. Today I want to share with you some information about resonance in relation to persuasion and human communication. In a colloquial sense, it's a feeling, thought, memory, etc. that a piece of writing or music makes you have. In physics, is the reinforcement or prolongation of sound by reflection from a surface or by the synchronous vibration of a neighboring object. Initially, the term resonance originates from the field of acoustics, particularly observed in musical instruments, when the strings started to vibrate and produce sound without direct excitation by the player. Today, because this type of synchronization between two elements in the same environment with the same constraints is observed in other areas. Resonance phenomena occur with all types of vibrations or wave. Mechanical resonance, acoustic resonance, electromagnetic resonance, nuclear magnetic resonance, and so on. The phenomenon of resonance is known and observed for a long time. For instance, in 1665, the Dutch physicist Christian
Huygens,
inventor of the pendulum clock, was lying on his bed with a minor illness and watching two of his clocks hanging on a wall, noticed something odd. No matter how the pendulums on these clocks began, in 10 minutes, they ended up swinging in exactly the opposite direction from each other. The cause of this effect, called old kind of sympathy, by
Huygens,
remained a mystery for centuries. Recently, two mathematicians, Oliveira and Melo, calculated that as pendulums move back and forth, sound pulses could travel through the wall from clock to clock. These pulses can interfere with the swings of the pendulums, eventually causing them to synchronize. According to Rich Woman magazine, resonance can impact our emotional and mental well-being. Emotional resonance occurs when individuals resonate with each other or others' emotional experiences, and is a fundamental aspect of human experience, influencing our perceptions, behaviors, and social interactions. Limbic resonance is the idea that the capacity for sharing deep emotional states arises from the limbic system of the brain. These states include the dopamine circuit, promotes feelings of empathic harmony, and the norepinephrine circuit originated emotional states of fear, anxiety, and anger. Our brain chemistry and nervous systems are measurably affected by those closest to us. Our systems synchronize with one another in a way that has profound implications for personality and lifelong emotional health. The mirror neuron system is the main biological support for resonance between individuals, whatever the context, physical or social. So, within natural social contexts, actions of individuals often imply interactions with other individuals by using the mirror neuron system. In other words, we assume that the mirror neuron system is the physical neurological support for the resonance in human behavior.